Okay, so this is just going to be a quick video on taking a hard drive out of a HP something or other laptop. Uh, 15AY167SA, put into a Sabrent hard drive Caddy for the customer. Okay, so take that out first. We'll go to our usual, we're going to open up the unit, the edge, just so we don't damage any of the screws, the hinges. So there's always two under here. It's a bit hooky. Okay. This one. So just check this one just to make sure I wouldn't have thought so. And no, there's none under that one. That's fine. Okay. Trusty box. Again, it looks like it's all the same screw anyway, so. That one's got one missing. Spatula underneath. It's been apart recently, that's an easy one. Damage to the corner there. Okay, it's pretty much released. There we go. Just remove the hard drive tray. Slide out. put those in a case for the customer. No longer needed. Tweak these up. Just in case he does get it repaired in the future. At least I've that side of things. And now it's just a reversal. I'm going to use driver this time. It's probably quicker actually. Oh, that's a good one. Let's find them in a minute. Okay. So these are just bought off of eBay, about 10 or quid on offer, they're normally about 14, 15 quid. The fullest. It's in like that. A little bit later. There we go. And much little on off button on them as well. With the USB 3 cable. It's not the squiggly type one. There you go, job done. Again, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.